At least 7 people were killed and a dozen more wounded in Russian airstrikes that hit northern Idleb province, local media units said Tuesday. The Russian raids targeted a marketplace in the town of Aria, leaving 2 people dead. 5 more people were killed in the villages of Koran and Al-Sukaria. This article was edited by the Syrian Observer. Responsibility for the information and views set out in this article lies entirely with the author.